Only one superstar will leave with the title in the end of this tag team match. And we are starting things off with Orton and Cody Rhodes. And in terms of opponents, they're up for quite the task tonight, as you can see. Finn Balor and Damian Priest.
And here's where you got to have the utmost faith in your partner, especially with the gold on the line. Corey, I don't think you would do well in one of these.
I've been a tag team champion, Saxton. Do your freaking research.
Bye, Randy Orton!
Nicely done.
There's a response against Finn. This is classic tag team wrestling.
Double team in effect.
Perfect chemistry on the same page. Big clothesline. He gets tagged in.
Throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Take that.
Ooh.
Tag made. Whips across the ring. Flying shoulder block.
Tandem offense in effect. A good team knows how to truly work as one.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
All right.
Priest able to adapt. Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
Punch connects.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Right to the throat. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
He takes control. The American Nightmare feeling that adrenaline in his soul. And bang, he's in now.
Finally.
Springboard misses the target.
Bulldog. The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Delivered with force.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
The reversal by Priest. And he's able to fight Priest off.
These two having an answer for everything.
Finn Balor. Tag made. Tag made. Jumping, leaping attack.
Snapmare takedown.
Great reversal.
Leg straight to the knee.
exchange of counters there. Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Ooh!
Tag is made. A little tandem offense on the horizon. Oh, and double back elbow.
The challenger is not in a great place.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
What a sidewalk slam. Priest, top turnbuckle. From the top. Rough landing. He fends off the attack. Oh!
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket.
DDT. He's positioning himself. Closing in.
Some power behind that punch.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to get in. It's going to take a lot. The champ's shoulders are down. No, stops the count at two.
This is going to come down to who wants it.
And a clothesline. Gets the tag.
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on.
Drop kick. Drops the hammer.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Orton with great ring awareness.
Hoist it up.
Some big trouble.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Rhodes denies the attack.
Perfectly executed.
Kicks out before the two count.
There is no quit in this man tonight. The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Alabama slam!
That was all sorts of nasty.
Oh my, what elevation!
Wards off that offense from Cody.
Showing his opponent how confident he is.
This arena has come unglued. They're gonna feel the pain there. Haymaker connects.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Clothesline avoided contact and brought a big attack of their own.
And he was able to turn that around on Balor.
Through the air, Cody Cover.
Cover! Oh, I thought it was over, but again!
Can we please get some control?
So special.
Here are your winners, Randy Orton and Cody Rhodes.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.